Hello and welcome. In this video, I'm going to demonstrate how to find the derivatives of polynomials from first principles. And the first example we have here is x squared minus 8x plus 2. The derivative is defined as the d of fx on x, and it can also be written as f prime x is equal to the limit as h approaches 0 of f of x plus h minus the f of x all over h. So let's first use substitution to find an expression for f of x plus h. So the f of x plus h is simply substituting x plus h for x. So we have x plus h squared minus 8x plus h, 8 outside of x plus h, I should say, plus 2. The first term will expand to be x squared plus 2xh plus h squared minus, if I expand the 8 in, I'll get 8x minus 8x minus, should expand the negative 8 in, I shall get minus 8x minus 8h plus 2. And that's pretty much how I'm going to leave this expression. So now let's evaluate the top of the numerator function. So f of x plus h minus f of x. Let me pick a different color. So f of x plus h minus the f of x is equal to x squared plus 2xh plus h squared minus 8x minus 8h plus 2 minus, and I'll have to include this in parentheses, x squared minus 8x plus 2. Now, expanding this negative into the parentheses, I won't bother writing it on the separate line because it's going to be quite tedious. So if I just be lazy and delete the parentheses, so I should still get negative x squared. The negative sign inside the parentheses should become a positive, and the positive will become a negative. Alright, now if I tidy this expression up, I'll see that x squared will cancel out with minus x squared. Minus 8x will cancel out with positive 8x. A positive 2 will cancel out with negative 2. And we're going to be left with 2xh plus h squared minus 8h. So our derivative evaluates now to the limit as h approaches 0 of 2xh plus h squared minus 8h divided by h. I can now factor out an h and cancel it out with the h on the bottom, so that will leave me with the limit as h approaches 0 of 2x plus h minus 8 is simply equal to 2x minus 8. So we found the derivative of x squared minus 8x plus 2 from first principles is 2x minus 8. If you are currently studying math, please feel free to subscribe to my channel for future videos that may help you on exams or assignments. And as always, please feel free to ask me any question by commenting on any of the videos that you've seen. Thanks for watching, and I hope you've learned something.